Daddy's back, you bitches!
Hello, you are!
Daddy's back, you dealer. Bitches!
Follow
me! Dave, come on!
Nero!
Come on!
Nico, what are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ignore him! Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we dock. Let's go. Here, pass me that. Oh, yeah! There she is! Liberty City!
Yeah.
You ever been?
No.
Crazy place, Nico.
What you going to do?
I might come back on board, or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big, own a nice place, get a dog, a house, live the dream.
Like my cousin.
Oh yeah?
Yes, he's got the love. House, women, cars, parties. He writes me these wild emails, and after I got into trouble, I thought maybe, then I got this gig, and I spent the next 7 months with you fine people, and I forget. After the war finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody could. I did some dumb things, got involved with some idiots.
Ah, we all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.
Could be.
What?
Good to see you, man. What? You forget our language?
Kapusi? Maybe a little. I've been here 10 years. You can speak English. Remember, we learned off the English girls with the big...
A little.
You'll be fine. Better than my Serbian. Ah! So good to see you, cousin. I can't believe you made it. Shit. I have to tell you. It was quite a night last night. Two women. The land of opportunity. Ah, I've made it.
Oh.
Shit, man, I'm still a Dutch drunk.
A touch.
My cousin is here. Back up the road.
Come on, relax.
Whatever, buddy. Just take over the world someplace out there, right?
Yeah, buddy.
You're in the goddamn world.
Screw you. Screw you all. My cousin is here. Niko Bellic. He's the fucking man, bitches.
Roman, come on. Let's go. To the mansion, huh?
Yes, the mansion. Maybe you should drive.
Maybe I should.
Okay.
Hey, is this a cab? Where's the sports car?
He's in the shop. Come on!
Drive us to that place on Mohawk. He's just up the road. I'll let you know when we're there.
Why don't you show me around the city?
Fucking terrorists!
What?
Terrorists! There's been a big scare and you can't go across the bridges so good. You without a visa, I would stay in Broker. Fuck it, stay in Hove Beach. Everyone like us does. Niko, you ever had two women at once? Or big titties to be playing with? We are passing the cab office, Niko. This is the business that will take us to the top of the pile. Mrs. Samda, Giovanni, io ti ci ho raggio, vece.
De mogo de casa, dai, mom.
Cousin, it's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all the girls you've been missing out on.
Our country has women too.
Yes, but only locals. Here we have white, black, the Puerto Ricans and the Asians, Europeans on vacation, scared Canadians, bored housewives from the Midwest. Every possible choice. The city is like a big Uder milk and ice cream shop. 36 flavors of titty. Hof Beach is a little corner of Eastern Europe.
Kako shamantlo. Hof Beach, next to the docks.
Take a bite of my hot chihuahua meat.
Immigrants here do not make it very far from the boats they come in on.
No, everyone seems happy where they are.
This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me. Come in, come in! Make yourself at home. What's mine is yours. Got him! Little bastard. If he paid some rent, I wouldn't care. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not nice. Cousin, it's so good to see you. Shit. Oh, I need to change anyway. So,
you full of crap or what?
What?
Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car? Where's Barbara with big titties and Stephanie who sucks like a vacuum?
What are you talking about?
In your letters to my mother, in your letters to me, all I hear about is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman, living the American dream. Sports cars, condos, women, money, the beach, opportunity. I come here and the only thing big about your life is the cockroaches.
That's right. I got the best cockroaches, I got the best hats.
Screw you, you idiot.
Okay, I'm an idiot, but you must admit, I have the best line in bullshit you ever heard.
Yeah, this I know, asshole.
But here, all I needed was one good guy. One good guy I could do well. Not take over the world, but do okay. Now maybe I have this. But what about you? What about you, cousin?
What? What about me?
Why you live home after all this time? First I hear you are running with the wrong kind. Then I hear you joined the merchant navy. Now you're here. You never tell me anything.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, I never tell you anything. Another time.
Ooh, mystery man, strange and exotic sailor. What happened? Did your captain make you pregnant?
Screw you! No, it's nothing like that. The ships were fine. It was before that. Two things. You remember, during the war, we did some bad things. And bad things happened to us. War is where the young and stupid are tricked by the old and bitter into killing each other. I was very young and very angry. Maybe that is no excuse. Roman? Roman! Are you sleeping, you fat fuck?
No,
come on!
What's the time? Shit, I've got to get the cab back. It's on the shift.
Ah!
Oh, Jesus, tastes wrong. Like a rat shat in it. Niko, jeez. I've got to run. Come meet me at the cab office. It's easy. Out
about?
The door, turn left, and the first left of the diner, go down
I'm
one
losing.
Block and turn right on Iroquois. Then walk all the way down, and we're right there on the left
you're
on the corner of Cisco
about,
Street.
Man.
It's really flash. We got lots of TDs and some incredible motors. Niko, give me a hug. Good to have you here, cousin. I've got something for you. Oh, damn.
Damn. Yes, Vlad. Sorry. Forgive me, okay? No, no, please don't cut my cock off. Okay, Vlad. Yes. Okay.
The 80s. Now she's on a serious bender, reduced to shooting skin flicks for crack. And you'll see contestants try to keep up as they freebase, get into high-speed chases, and surf internet porn with 80s professional wrestler, The Grinder.
Next weekend, it's the CNT original movie, Fear the Dark Finger. Coming up next, it's the tale of directionless heiresses and pill-popping playboys on I'm Rich.
Come on, big guy, either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you!
Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans. I see little Mallories. I see stars. I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one, too. You're a fag.
Shit.
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiota. How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello,
geese. Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Niko.
Hi.
Niko, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey, Vlad. Great. You're fucking crazy, man.
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to lose you.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What did I do?
Pay your debts?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You spoke. Then you say your phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never. I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful woman, too, like the guys with a funny sense of humor. Mm-hmm. Ho, ho. I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet.
Ouch.
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Niko, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
Niko, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Doing some home improvements, Roman. You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? This is dober, uovo igri.
These cigarettes
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, or what, no?
Funny. No, I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, naravno. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Only problem is I'm playing with some money I meant to give to these Albanian scumbags. Here's hoping they don't show up, eh?
We got loan sharks after us. Roman, stasse de shava.
After me, and it doesn't matter anyway. When I've played this game, I'll have enough money to pay them back 10 times. Oni su slabiću u svakom slučaju. Niko, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some Albanians show up in some shitty beige Willard. Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them.
I know what you're like, Niko Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman. Uvek isto, Nika drugačije. So quiet out here, Roman. You winning? Molinte red si da.
Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
Here are the loan sharks, of course.
Come on! That piece of shit is gambling our money in here!
Cousin, two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming.
Shit, Niko, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
You cannot run from us forever, Mr. Roman.
Please don't hurt the men after us, cousin. They hate me enough as it is. Get us back to the depot, quick. Just like the old days, eh?
In the old days, we were dodging bombs, not loan sharks.
Just drive. Leave the funny comments to me. They're gone. Perfect. That is the last we have seen of those loan sharks. I hope. Do you think they saw me?
Of course they saw you. I mean, you're a distinctive man, Roman.
That is why the ladies love me. Fuck those Shylocks, they'll get their money. They just have to wait.
We should stand up to them. Gidete e ponus.
Niko, you're new. You don't understand the way things work.
Oh, yeah?
We are at the bottom of the ladder, man. These thugs push us around, but they are not to be feared. It is the Russian mobsters, Vlad's bosses, that run everything. Be careful of them.
You tell me to behave, Mr. Janitor?
Let's do
if you
this.
Understand it all, where is the money?
I lost it this time, but when I go back, the last thing they will expect is for me to take everything. Then I really will clean up.
Poverevachu, God vidim, Roman.
We're here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you get a premium quality one like mine. Then you will have really made it.
I can only wish.
See you later, cousin.
It's always something in this fucking city.
Okay, so speak.
Try to feed our meat.